that fits. In fact, I wrote this poem in Port Townsend, Washington. It's called Irish Tea. In the juggle of job, geography, child rearing, art, sometimes the only quiet is at the kitchen table. Pot of tea, perhaps a bowl of custard, a visitor. The conversation, a fine visible thread, one or the other occasionally pulls tight, stretches from Ireland to Alaska. Culture to creature, mad experience to dizzy present. How to best sew the dream. The question follows the line we daily stitch, the journey inside. On the pot, water steams. Another pot suffices. I'm gonna get my mandolin and play this with Kevin for a time or two, and then I'll let him take off on an Irish medley to get you prepared for your St. Paddy's Day here. Second, but I remember where I was 2 years ago, right before St. Paddy's Day, and in St. Paddy's, I was in Alamogordo, New Mexico. Anybody been there? It's a good Western place, and I was in a theater like this, not with Kevin, but with friends of Kevin doing an Irish show for that. Thank you.
St. Patrick's Day.
If you think you have seen it all, you have not yet.